All right, so we're having a few problems with the software. Not sure what's going on, but here I'm back again. I think I'm gonna do Hydra for Rainmaker. Although, no, I'm not gonna do. I'm gonna do Ballpoint. You know what? No, I gotta run some object shredder. Let me just look at this and say, sacrifice a little bit of mobility for object shredder. So, Rainmaker, such an interesting mode. When you hit a wall, what do? You climb it. You don't keep running into it, you climb it. So what are those little pegs that I need to find in the wall to be able to scale the wall? I got double to 52 gal. We're heavy on defense, we kind of suck with our pop ability, but I could be wrong, you know. Thought at least one shot would register there if anybody was there. Wow, not sure how we blew that push, but we did. I guess I should have picked it up. Are you kidding? We still didn't get checkpoint? Should not have been straight there. Wow. Oh, yes, yes. I think they're gonna get one last push. That one. You gotta be kidding me. Oh my goodness, that was painful. Oh, I almost pulled off a win with that team. Oh my goodness. Oh. Okay, well, one of the things is just have to roll with the punches and say, hey, I played an excellent game. They just got real lucky at the end. Sneaked past. I wasn't 100% excellent the whole time. So I definitely have ways that I can improve. That 152 gallon was amazing. And we were carrying. I don't know. That was just. Something was off with that team. Yeah, I'm not surprised that at least one person's getting out from that one. Just the flow of that game was just super weird. Yeah, I'm not surprised. I think there's something wrong with my internet, which is super weird. I guess. I guess that's okay. So, what am I going to concentrate on? I'm going to say, look, if I do not connect on my first shot, I need to reposition. Like that, that's... Like, maybe not reposition, but like, I need to focus on making sure I hit my first few shots. In long distance mode. Like, I don't know, it's a little bit weird how it goes from short range to long range mode. I need to work on that. Just quirky, man. Of course I got triple gold on it. What? I did not get triple gold. Oh my goodness. Okay. That's fine. positivity. Just gotta learn from your mistakes. Hey Google, turn on the air conditioner. It's 78. I don't understand. I mean, my attic space is only like at 120 degrees right now. How could it possibly be heating up the room on the second floor? No way. I wonder why I did that. We definitely have an aggressive team call. Oh, stink, yeah. Oh, this, I love this Rainmaker level. It's so fun. Good job with this washing machine. Get it over that ledge, dude. I totally would have done it. Oh, shoot. That's so sad. Wish I could have seen that coming a little better. Amazing. I thought I heard something. Is that sloshing machine? Whoa, 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 whoa. What's going on here? Oh, oh my goodness. That was scary. Woo! That's better. I like that. Nice aggressive team to be on. I like that. 9-6 and 3. 9-6 and 3. That's better. I'll stick with him. 9-6 and 3. What? Ink Theory. What was that, dude? A 2-15? A 2-15? A 2-15? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh man. Wait, out of everybody? Oh, okay, okay. Wow. Okay. I'm starting to feel it. I'm starting to feel real good. This is great. This is really good stuff. Man. Okay. So. We're going to have a lot of fun. Oh, yes. I feel like I'm kind of hard carrying this. Yeah, I run right into Hydras too. That's a good idea. Okay, what? That doesn't surprise me. I'm the only one left again. All right. Well, you know, Oh! Well, at least you got checkpoint. That was a good shot by the light Tetris. Very impressive. What? Did I actually lose that? The way that that game started, I was hard carrying a lot in that one. I just couldn't pull it off. Oh my goodness. When you have a teammate that gets splatted 14 times, it's kind of like, oh man. It's just not very stable. So 16-9, 12-4, 10-14, and 9-8. Three to one ratio is the best. All right. Whoa, I'm still with Ink Theory? Okay. All right. That's okay. I might have to, all right, so. All right, different team. Okay, Bamboo, dude, was that guy wearing gloves? That looked cool, dude. Those are some sweet looking gloves. Oh, I can't believe I didn't see that. Thank you. Okay, so we got it. Oh, how'd they get so back so quick? Must have had quick respawn or something. Oh, I can't believe I didn't get that. All right, well, 17's gonna be hard to beat. Dude, when I play with a bamboo player, I know that they know the game. That is always nice. Yeah! Oh! How? Oh. That was good. That was good. I don't know if I agree with that. Oh, man! Holy mackerel! Now that was good! That was amazing! And that's how it's done, dang it. That is it. Right there. Number one Rainmaker stopper somehow is not a gold medal. I can sort of understand that, but goodness, there should be a clutch medal. That's okay. Clutch. I know it was 50-50 on that, but I came through on the clutch there big time. Interesting. Okay. So. That was amazing. Super awesome. Super happy. Super perfect. That's how I like it. And here we go. All right, well. Oh. Flip. Yeah, take that! Oh, what? No pop? What? Blub, 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 blub. All right. You guys ready? Here we go. Level 91 right at you. Here we go. Dude, that's my spot, Fred. That was good. Good job, Blaster. Wow, that's okay. I can't be too hard on myself. That was a good play by him. That was a really good Clash Blaster. Good job. Going on here. Ugh. Yeah, that's not... getting a little too impatient. I think I'll stay with that team to learn my lesson about patience. Three, huh? Or was it a 4-3? It might have been a 4-3, right? Why is it? All right. Swiss cheese defense. I don't know what that was. Oh, 4? Ooh, maybe I shouldn't stay on this team. Yeah, I better not stay on that team. That was really bad. That team. Dr. Salmon. Ooh. That was good. That's amazing. That is just plain amazing. Thank you. Yes! Ah, yes, 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 yes. Yes, yes, yes! One, one. Okay, well, that's cool. That was fun playing Ballpoint. I had a lot of fun playing Ballpoint. Clam Blitz. Splat Zones. I love inkjet. I think that I'm going to do a lot of inkjet because that sounds like a ton of fun. So we'll do inkjet, the speed. Yeah, that. Actually. That sounds like fun. No. Fifteen-six, nice. Time to do this again, man. All right, this should be interesting. I thought I'd waited long enough. Thank you. That's gonna hurt. Wow. That was smart. Good job, Nautilus. Wow, that Nautilus is owning me. I'm really surprised. Completely change my style of play now. What am I feeling like? Not that. Okay. Thank you. Okay, 52 gal world. Here we go. Hey Google, turn off the air conditioner. I have to wake up. I love this level. I absolutely love this level. So the fact that I got shellacked last time. Makes me want to try even harder. There we go. Oh, shoot! What the heck? No! That's how it's done, dang it. Total did do really good. I had my moments for sure. Alright, but I know when to hang up my skates here. $85,000. Oh man, that's hard. That's hard to do, man. Okay. Gumball machine. $15.70. That's odd. Yeah, that's really strange. Food ticket. All right. Well, great. Well, thank you so much for watching. Hope it's a wonderful day for you, wonderful evening, or wonderful afternoon, or wonderful week, month, year, decade, century. Appreciate you dropping by to see what I am up to in the Splat Lab. Have a good night.